It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Green Day.
G is for greenhouse terrarium.
That is why today we're going to use our green fingers and make a greenhouse terrarium. Very creative project. So let's get green. You'll need 6A4 picture frames, a dowel stick, and your glue gun. G is also for glue gun, incidentally. Start by removing the backs of your picture frames. You can save the back for arts and crafts. I'm going to use some gloves because we're working with gloves. Gloves, also with a G. And gloves. What's happening today? Remove the glass. I'm removing the little black metal parts that were holding the glass in place. Now we're going to glue our glass into the frame. Press it. There's it. Cut your dowel stick to the same length of your frame. Who needs meditation? Look how calm I am sawing this wood. Keep going. Ta-da! Give it a sand. Aloha Mora. Aloe. Amora, which is an aloe, which is a plant that we're going to put inside the greenhouse. So we're going to start making a little boxy out of our frames. Pop on some glue and very delicately place it down. And now for the roof. Stick your dowel stick to the top of your frame. Now I'm using a bit of press stick to temporarily hold the structure. Very important to get the angle right here of this roof, guys. It's science and architecture. Let it dry a little. I can remove it from the press stick. Time to glue on the roof. All the way along this line. On we go. Hold it in place for a minute while it dries. Let's arrange our garden. Also G. Oh, and a little dinosaurus. Cute. There's it. DIY. Because anybody can. Good night, my little greenhouse garden. Grow well. Special thanks to my BFFEs at GAME for sponsoring this video. Incidentally, GAME, also with a G, and where I got my nice frames for this project. And don't forget to subscribe, people. Do it, you won't be sorry. Okay. Bye! PSM on TikTok.